Legend has it that thousands of years ago, the ancient Chinese father of agriculture boiled some water while resting under a tea plant. When its leaves fell into the pot and infused with the water to create the first ever pot of tea. Ever since, tea has been enjoyed around the world, with green tea in particular being renowned for its many health benefits. What sets green tea apart from other teas is its quick steaming process, which prevents its leaves from oxidizing, giving it both its green color and its high level of antioxidants.
One of these is epigallocatechin gallate, or EGCG, which is a catechin, an antioxidant that reduces the formation of free radicals to prevent cell damage in the body. What's more is that it has recently been shown to prevent Alzheimer's disease.
Alzheimer's disease is caused predominantly by old age, where plaques formed by the clumping of beta-amyloid proteins and neurofibrillary tangles formed by the abnormal accumulation of tau proteins block signalling between neurons, eventually leading to neuronal death, causing the brain to slowly lose its functions.
This process affects the hippocampus first, resulting in short-term symptoms like having trouble remembering new things. As damage spreads to the rest of the brain, long-term symptoms such as losing physical control appear.
But green tea can help. A 2022 study by researchers at UCLA discovered that EGCG in green tea can actually untangle the tau fiber tangles in Alzheimer's by binding to the clefts between layers of tau fibers and breaking them apart. Another study by McMaster University in Canada has shown that EGCG also inhibits the binding of beta-amyloid proteins to prevent the formation of plaques.
Although EGCG alone will not cure Alzheimer's, it is still an effective natural preventative method. In fact, the rate of cognitive disorders like Alzheimer's was 35% lower in people who drink green tea regularly than in those who don't. I guess that's your cue to drink some green tea.